Loosely defined, the law of persons is that part of private law, which deals with four main issues. 1. It determines which entities are legal subjects. 2. It determines when legal personality begins and ends. 3. It also determines what legal status involves. Lastly, law of persons explains what effect various factors such as age and mental incapacity, amongst others, have on a person's legal status. Like and subscribe for more.